Admit it, your phone or computer's address book looks a little like this.
Hi, I'm Joanna, and this entry has my cell phone number. Hi, I'm Joanna, and this entry has my email address. Hi, me again. This entry has my work email address from 10 years ago. Yeah, it's a total mess in here. And most of us just let all the junk collect because who actually has time to deal with editing and deleting information for thousands of contacts? But now with so many apps and devices, like the Apple Watch, talking to our address book, it's more important than ever that we tidy up this place. And I promise, it doesn't have to be so hard. You just have to follow my contact cleanup plan. Okay, you won't really need these. The first thing you can do is what I call a quick cleanup. This just tidies up your phone's address book. On the iPhone, you can manually merge contacts while you slowly develop carpal tunnel. Instead, use a free app called Cleanup Duplicate Contacts. Of all the contact cleaning apps I tried, this was the best. You review its work and decide what to merge. On most Android phones, it's a similar situation. You can go contact by contact, but you're better off using Merge Plus, a free app that will do that for you. Samsung actually included a mass merging feature on the Galaxy S6, which is very helpful. If all you're looking to do is clean up your phone's contact list, then you can stop watching this video right now. But that basic approach won't get to the root of the problem. My Deep Cleanse, however, lets you create one single address book that syncs across all your devices. The first step is to pick a storage service where all these contacts will live. I chose Google. You then want to export all the other address books you have and import them into that service. Once you have everything in one place, it's time to use Scrubly to clean up. The service is free if you have less than 250 contacts, but it costs $20 for a one-time clean of your massive address book. Once I logged in with my Google account, it analyzed all my contacts, then prompted me to merge duplicates and delete unimportant people. It even reformatted all my phone numbers. It also allows you to log into social media accounts like Twitter, Facebook, and LinkedIn to get more information about your contacts. Then with just one click, it saved all that information to my Google account. Going forward, I've set up my iPhone so that when I input a new contact, it's only saved to my Google address book. No more iCloud or other services. It's me again, with all my contact information in one single entry. No more evil clones either. Now keep it clean.